Lovely weather, beautiful stadium, the Signale Iduna Park here in Dortmund. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It is Borussia Dortmund up against Juventus.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And the contest begins. And here's the 11 for Borussia Dortmund. Rafael Guerreiro starts with Thomas Meunier as fullbacks, and on this tactical setup they have just the one player in attack. And this is how Juventus will line up. Wojciech Szczęsny stands between the posts. Alexandra plays with Danilo in the fullback positions. Juan Cuadrado starts with Filip Kostic on the flanks. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Cuadrado. Juventus, the old lady, they know how to keep the ball. What can they do from here? Real chance! And the ball is loose! In it goes! And the second time of asking! But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment!
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Dusan Vlahovic. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. Keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. And taken short. Can he convert? Well, flinging himself at it. And delivered by Rafael Guerreiro. A tremendous block. Not the best clearance. Suda. And now Meunier. the short corner, let's see. Opponent. Unless there's a voice, he scored once already.
a real danger today.
And taking shots. Possibilities here. Brilliant crispman clean tackle. Can they survive? And no way through. Now let's see what Dortmund have been rehearsing in training. Corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Just fractionally wide. So unfortunate. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. And the counter looks on here, options available. Well, it looks highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. See about the delivery. Struggling to get it away. A blocking from Zuna. Very effective play in possession. Chance to take the lead. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. And that is going to close the book on the first half here in the Ruhrpott. Well, Marco Reus. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Well, that's a free kick he'll want to forget all about.
Well, just look at the reaction of his teammates. That's a real waste.
The referee has played advantage in Dortmund's favour. Guerrero. What attacking possibilities. Can they forge ahead? Wow, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Well, it's a long way off target, you've got to say. But the danger averted for now. Piece of defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. 30 minutes left for play. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage Juventus. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Rice. Rabiot. The quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Left for play. Really getting stuck in. Royce. Cleared away comprehensively. And he did well to cover that. And Bellingham. Oh, it might be! And able to close down the shot. Position only just, and the Juventus personnel change here, and Dortmund committed to getting forward. Can they grab a late winner? Magnificent challenge to win it back. And Bellingham, that is a really disappointing effort, goodness me.
On that occasion, just didn't make the right sort of contact, should be testing the goalkeeper from that sort of range.
Intervention. Locatelli. McKenny. That's a go. Determined defending. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, these Dortmund fans are demanding a winner here, but can the players respond? They're certainly playing better now.
Situation. 2 minutes the word. Cardano feeds it in. It comes to absolutely nothing. And room now out on the wing. Cross could be useful. Not all that convincing defensively. Marco Reus! Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. taken short. Firing is in.
Oh, a smart stop.
And that will be that. The referee brings this match to an end. And maximum points for Borussia Dortmund today. What did you think of their performance?
Yes, Derek. Well, it could have gone either way, couldn't it? It's so competitive for much of the game, but they kept pushing, kept believing, and probably deserved the winner in there. A great result.
Well, it's certainly true that Marco Reus can give defenders nightmares in any match, and that is the case in this game, Stuart.
Well, I'm not concerned about him missing a few chances. The main thing is, he kept on getting into the right areas, and he scored a very good goal as well.